How to say thank you to somebody in different ways to a male or a female. You say, as usual, shukran, shukran, thank you. You can say, يعطيك العافية. يعطيك العافية, may Allah grant you health. يعطيك العافية to a male. To a female, we say, يعطيكي العافية. يعطيكي العافية. So may Allah grant you health. I say شغلك بجنن. شغلك بجنن. Your work is amazing. شغلك بجنن to a male. شغلك بجنن. Also your work is amazing if you are talking to a female. شغلك بجنن. If I'm talking to a group of people, I say شغلكن كن. شغلكن بجنن. Your work is amazing. I can say ما أثرت. ما أثرت, like you did your best. ما أثرت, you did your best. Female, ما أثرتي. ما أثرتي, you did your best. If I'm talking also to a group of people, I say ما أثرت. ما أثرت, you did your best. I can say also عملت اللي عليك وزيادة. عملت اللي عليك وزيادة. You did your best and extra. You did your best and extra, like you did more than your best. عملت اللي عليك وزيادة. زيادة means extra. And if I'm talking to a female, I say عملتي اللي عليكي وزيادة. عملتي اللي عليكي وزيادة. الله يعطيكي العافية. الله يعطيكي العافية. May Allah grant you health. I can say شغلك ممتاز. شغلك ممتاز. Your work is perfect. If I'm talking to a female, I say شغلك ممتاز. شغلك ممتاز. Your work is perfect. Group of people, شغلكن ممتاز. الله يعطيكن العافية. May Allah grant you health. You can say like also رائع. رائع. Wonderful. رائع. Wonderful. As an adjective instead of ممتاز, you can say رائع, like شغلك رائع. Your work is perfect. And also you can say أحسنت. أحسنت. Well done or good job. Female, أحسنتي. أحسنتي. And group of people, we say أحسنتم. أحسنتم. And so on. If you have any other phrases you would like to ask about, please write them in the comments.